Previously, on the Testing Dead.
I can help you. I'm a police explorer.
Oh my!
Hey, Test Head.
And now.
He's not a failure.
Daryl, look at him. He's all gross and stuff.
Hey now, that's mean.
Whoa, it talks.
That's what I'm saying. Failures don't talk.
Nah, I've had it. What is a failure?
Do you even know what's going on?
I woke up today in my classroom. Everything was like this. That's all I know.
But you know about the dead people, right?
Yeah, I saw a lot of them. In the hallway, on the benches.
No, not the ones they put down. The ones they didn't. The failures.
What's that bandage for?
What?
Can you not hear me? What kind of wound is that?
What?
Did you get bit?
Bit? No. I scraped it in the gym. What's going on around here?
It was the testing.
More like the failing.
Students didn't prepare. FCAT, and of course, all of them. They failed and turned.
Turned into what?
Testing zombies.
We call them failers. They failed the FCAT or their EOC exams. Had to take remedial classes or worse. Didn't graduate. Now they just exist, wandering with no future, looking for brains and the knowledge to pass.
Oh my God, this is terrible. To take remedial classes, to not graduate, have no good future?
Guys, it's getting late. They would have heard us. We need to get out of here before they come.
Too late. Come on.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.